Okay, cool.
Hey guys, what's up? So today we are at SKW, which is like a sports arena type of vibe, you know. We're gonna be doing go-karts. We're in what? Olympia?
We're in Olympia.
Yeah, so we want you guys to check it out. We're gonna have fun. We're gonna show you how it's done, and obviously somebody's gonna lose and he knows it. Bye! Guys, we just got our tickets, so we're moving over to the other side so we can start this. Hi, thank you so much.
It's good to be here with us. You guys?
No, we are. This is a problem. Yeah.
Yes.
Are you ready?
The rules get your owners.
Yes.
First of all, you have to get the one out of the way. Okay, that's why I've asked you to sign in empty form.
Okay.
If something happens, it's my own responsibility.
Course. Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Good. Okay, let's get into it. Okay, first of all, you need to be at least 1.2 meters long for you to be able to drive by yourself, okay?
Okay?
Otherwise, you won't be able to reach the pedals.
Okay.
And you also have the junior go-karts, so from 7 years upwards, you can drive by yourself, okay?
You don't need any guidance for that one?
No, no, you just have to go through the rules.
Okay.
You can do it by yourself.
Okay.
If it's 5 years, 4 years, you're going to have to be driven by somebody, sit on the map. Okay.
Okay,
just like the traffic lights and the red pedal is to stop.
Okay.
So there are only two pedals, but you don't use them at the same time. One at a time.
All right.
Okay. Now, before you leave the pit lane where the cars are packed, one of the staff members will be standing over there in front of you. You drive towards him, he says stop, you have to obviously stop in front of him.
Yes.
We are doing a brake test to see whether you can drive or not. Some people come here intoxicated.
And they go through?
So you know what's going to happen. So you have to pay attention to
that.
It's very important.
Very important, guys.
I get it.
Yeah.
Okay?
Thank you.
Let's get the helmet and then... before we get the helmet, let's get on through. We do have these. These are mop caps.
Okay.
Put it on your hair.
Uh-huh.
Make sure your hair is inside.
Mm-hmm.
Just for hygiene, because people are using helmets. Okay?
Yes. Alright. So let me just put this in my pocket. Wait. Alright.
So you can just hold it in the phone on top of your head.
Mm-hmm.
Like that. Okay. Perfect.
Perfect.
There we go.
It even fits. It's your size, eh?
It's my size.
Okay,
so we have to sanitize. Guys, you know it's the pandemic, you know. These are the things that we need to do.
Right.
Thank you.
Make sure it's locked. Check it under here.
Okay.
Just for safety, okay?
Okay.
And then we do
have... Exactly.
We do have the neck brace.
Okay.
Okay. Do sanitize as well.
Alright.
And then, there we go. Okay.
Okay.
Good.
I think you're good to go.
I'm good to go?
Are you comfortable?
I'm comfortable. Let's see what's happening to Daddy!
Okay.
Yeah.
So how are you, Mrs.
I'm okay, how are you?
I'm okay.
Okay, my name is DK.
DK?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, this is Patrick.
Yes.
And Petro.
Okay.
And you don't need to press two of them at the same time.
Okay.
Once you are driving, just press this one. It's gonna slip it.
Okay.
If you want to stop or slow down, lift the Petro
and press go this one. Okay.
Just keep on balancing.
All right. Do I strap in? Is it fine? Am I?
Yeah,
okay.
It's not
oh, okay, okay.
Junior.
All right.
Experience.
That's what he wants.
How was the experience?
It was amazing. Anyway, you know, second place is also good enough. It's fun.
So we're gonna check out Joker's because we gotta celebrate the win, right, guys? But if it's too full, I don't think we're gonna.
Babe, today is Sunday. This guy is work on a Sunday.
You forgot we're here on the Sunday drinking the other time and having pizza.
Was that Sunday?
Yes.
Grill Addicts, guys. Grill Addicts, Namibia.
I like the hat. I like the nose.
Boy.
I gave you celebrate my win. We started off with her saying she's going to be a champ today. But it didn't work out that way. So I'm a champ. Today is a champ, what is it called, the champ treatment?
Yes.
I would like to have some, shot. Okay, there's no alcohol, it's a Sunday.
Yeah.
I want some shot. But it's okay, even a meal will do.
Thank you so much.